We got a bonus 20 mats. We've got enough to finish this. And then additional mage 2. I think we go for the mana first. Why me? Okay, yep. Just flavor text again. Anything else? No. I guess it comes to the top if it's finished. Level ups. Who are you? No, you're a sword lady. Sword lady will reroll. I think I'll give you more health. Oh my god. Your regen is debuffed massively, eh? Momentum. The momentum skill effect. I don't. One of these momentum skill effects? No. Oh, yes, it is. Slices. Deals bonus damage per tile traveled by the caster this turn. Including follows and maneuvers. Interesting. Interesting. Let's up your regen. And then let's go. Plus 50% reliability on isolated enemies not adjacent to another enemy. Give you some more armor. Now you're the one with poison. More mana. I think more mana is good. Daily mana regen. Now let's reroll. Crit power. Let's reroll. Mana regen. If the hero didn't kill anyone this turn, more bounces but less damage on propagation. Let's give them more poison damage. More health. Dodge resistance. Let's reroll. A ton more health or more mana? I think more mana. The issue has never been a hero dying yet. It's always been an issue of not having enough mana to kill enemies fast enough so that they don't attack. Or so that they can't attack. The circle. Let's reroll. Let's go regen. I think cherry picking with you can be good because you can literally target people who are on their own. And so could the archer. Some more mats, and then what do we got here? A trinket minus 9% damage. I don't think so. A shield. Two shields. So a ton of dodge or some more block and health. Let's go more block and health. Right, if you put it both in there, you get the bonus for both, even though you might not be using it. I forgot that. Okay, so we'll not sell stuff as much, I guess. Unless I need the money, but... And then... How do I regen... Oh, fully regenerate every turn. Okay. So mana. Let's upgrade this. So we get the free one. So you're 9 of 16. You're 2 of 10. You're 7 of 20. Okay. Regenerates 10. So you take 10. You take 10. Yeah. Okay. And then build new structures. No. Let's destroy this for gold. And then let's build a house here. And repair the, oh, you can so you can't repair this, but you can repair the buildings. Okay. So we still have two. So then let's destroy, we can destroy this with two, right? Let's do 14. Repair this. And then with mats, we've got so many mats now. Do we use them or do we save them? Can you repair this stuff? No. Can we go like... Let's leave it there for now. Okay. Let's go. Mage can go by yourself for now. You can go like in between. And then you can start out here. Move here. Blade rush through these three. Blade rush back through these. That's so expensive to do again, but let's do it. Move here. Dash through. And move there. You... requires line of sight. Start with weakening touch. Then lightning strike. And then shadow bolt. This one. And then move back to here. And then you. Shoot toys. Oh my god. May as well evade. Oh, archers. I don't know if I've seen archers yet. Just move back to here. I guess you go here. Dash through. Do back. Move to here and then evade. And then you lightning strike your dodged. That sucks. Oh my god. Okay. Let's weakening touch. This dude is going to be annoying, but we should be able to get him half easily. Let's blaze. I don't think any of these people have armor. Let's wait to see what this dude can do. Back this way. Then run to here. We have one more action. Double up on this one. Run over here to help. I think that's everything. God. you here. Okay, that's weakening. I don't think it's worth weakening. Let's use it. I think you're better off using this. Can move here. Just getting damaged down on so many. Oh my god, you've got one health. Done and you're done, right? So then just you. So move here. Go back. I could have jumped the wall actually. Probably would have been a good time to jump the wall. Who's got an action left? You've got an action left. Awesome. Is this still full? It is still full. Okay. Let's see here. You got 3 mana. Okay. And then move to here. And then it's so if you come here. Go here. Not ideal. I don't have line of sight on any of those. Okay, that works. And then you. Come here. You can't. So, you can't do that either. So start with that. Still can't. Do this. Do this. You got one left. Oh, he's still alive. I missed that. Just jump. Then come back this way. Start with you. Go here. Oh, you dodged it? Not great. Put it here. How many are left? 7. Seriously? Who's got 2 ash points? Oh, you do. Yeah, you don't have. Okay, we should be able to just finish this now. Five left. Where's the fifth? Oh, there's 4 left now, okay. Can you stop dodging, please? I said stop dodging. That's gold.